immediately a loss of six.
You know, Eric Martin's going to be a key player in this game. Here he is, just going to come out with the bat. Tremendous athlete. Second in the Big Ten in sacks this year. You've seen him tonight, or today, make plays in the backfield, also in coverage.
Yeah, that's a tough play for a quarterback to read, too, because the end.